PFAS is a group of synthetic chemicals found in a wide range of commercial products. Businesses in many sectors must identify and remediate PFAS sources on their property to limit the spread of PFAS into soil, water, and air.
Current landscape of PFAS is rapidly changing. We've been working on PFAS projects since 2006. Having a broad range of experience gives us a knowledge base to share with our clients to help them understand the PFAS journey that they're on, as well as what the state of the practice currently is. We've provided PFAS consulting on airports, wastewater treatment plants, water distribution systems, power plants, industrial facilities and landfills, as well as fire training facilities. The process starts with understanding the history of the site related to PFAS use and what's in the surrounding area. Sampling and sending a sample to the lab is just part of the PFAS discovery process. No matter how much information you have or how little, we're there to help you formulate the right questions, better understand your true PFAS risk. The PFAS source differentiation research that we completed in 2023 for the National Academy of Science, Engineering, and Medicine is important to all industries that are looking to differentiate PFAS sources. We feel it applies beyond the aviation sector. The same approach can be used to differentiate PFAS sources in many business sectors. The ability to identify PFAS sources is critical when looking at cost allocation and liability as we look at remediating PFAS releases. With EPA's recent PFAS regulatory actions, we can provide an understanding of how your project may be affected and, as importantly, when. In addition, with each state having the ability to regulate PFAS independently of the federal government, we can provide that local knowledge of what the state requirements are. Perspective is crucial to your PFAS journey. Our environmental professionals will help you to develop an understanding of where you're at along that journey and will partner with you to develop a path forward.